Hey guys, so we are both really excited to tell you that Silas got his first tooth. It wasn't really as bad as I thought it would be when it started coming in. I didn't really notice it until it popped through. There was 20 minutes where he was nonstop fussing and we couldn't do anything to soothe him. And then he started sucking on my finger and there was a little bump there, so. We've been doing everything we can to try to soothe him while his other ones come in. So we bought some teething rings. They're all organic. They're different textures too. There's an orange one, a green one that's a little bit harder, and a blue one that's kind of squishy. So we've been helping a little bit. He likes chewing on them. Yes. We've also been giving him tempera, and he likes the cherry flavor, so when it gets really bad, we give him tempera, and it helps him out a bit. It makes him sleepy though, so we try to give it to him, if anything, before he takes a nap. I think it's kind of like Orajel. It numbs it out a bit. It's like baby Advil, so it stops his head from hurting when his teeth are coming in. He also chews on a frozen face cloth, which if you guys have kids that are teething, you should definitely try it. Especially in the summer, it's nice because it cools him down a little bit. What else? Lots of cuddles. We've been giving him lots of cuddles to make him feel better. It's really hard when you can't really do anything and you know he's in pain. It's hard for me anyways. My husband keeps saying, every baby goes through it, don't worry, but it's just hard. You can see that there's a lot of pressure because he plays with his ears a lot to try to relieve the pressure, so I feel bad, but I guess that's what comes with parenthood. He's also got a rash around his mouth, and I guess that's common when babies are teething, so I don't know really what to do with that, but I've been putting butt cream on it, so maybe that'll help. Make the rash go away. I don't know. Other than that, he's been pretty good. He's getting a little bit better at crawling. He hasn't really got up on all fours yet though. And since he's moving around a little bit better, he's not really interested in his toys anymore. He's interested in my toys. It's driving me nuts. All my DVDs and my PlayStation games and everything are scattered all over the floor because he has no interest in this stuff. He likes a few other weird things. Like, he really likes when he gets behind a door, he'll find door stops and make the springing sound. So that's kind of funny.
Having fun? Silas. Look at mom. Oh.
He also likes to get into the cat's food. And I think that's really gross. So he hasn't really eaten any yet, but I'm sure he won't like it. So I've got to find a new spot for that. Maybe on the stairs or up on the counter or something. But yeah, I don't want him eating cat food because that's just gross. We've been trying to enjoy our summer. It's August, so there's only a few weeks left. My husband built us a deck, so we've been enjoying our time out there. We got Silas a little baby pool. And when it's not filled with water, he's still out there, and we sort of just put his toys in there so he's got somewhere nice to sit. We got a deck, a patio set, a new barbecue, a fence to come soon. So at least we'll have a little bit more privacy and we can take him outside to enjoy the outdoors instead of being cooped up in the house all day. It's kind of sad that summer's coming to an end here because I won't be able to take him for walks outside anymore. We'll have to go to the mall or somewhere like that. We have been going on some adventures though. We went to the swimming pool for the first time and it was a huge success. He had so much fun and he was just amazed with everything there, with the water, the other people, the lights on the ceiling. And it was kind of funny because we went for family swim and there was one other baby there, and she was a little bit better in the pool. She was kicking around a little bit more and she looked a lot younger than Silas, but I guess she was 3 months older. So it's funny to me because people think he's older because of his size, but he's not, he's just fat. So yeah, we're having fun. I'm thinking of maybe putting him in swimming lessons, or if not that, just going to the pool more often. The pool we went to is heated too, so it was really nice. I'm not a big fan myself of pools. I'd rather sit in the hot tub, so this was a little easier. Our nanny has been gone for a week. Shelby's been on vacation, so she comes back tomorrow, and we're really excited to let her know everything that's been going on with us. And Silas misses her, so we're gonna have lots of fun this week. That's all for now. We should have another video up pretty quick. I hope everyone's doing all right, and we'll see you again soon.
Oh, you're gross.
And then she tries doing the raspberry and he's like,
there's something wrong with your son.